Excited about the upcoming Riddick Bowe Larry Donald heavyweight fight. This could change your mind. That is a promoter's dream. Donald came away only with a cut inside his mouth. When Bowe was asked if he regretted throwing the punches, he responded, heck no. Donald gets his chance for revenge Saturday.